All right, rapper Eminem opened up a pop-up restaurant, Mom's Spaghetti, in L.A. this week for the Super Bowl. He opened the same restaurant in Detroit back in September, and it was a huge hit. So he decided to do it for the Super Bowl. The restaurant will shut down after game day. Delivery service Postmates is also holding a sweepstakes to win limited edition jars of Mom's Spaghetti sauce signed by Eminem himself.
Such a great idea. All right,